sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you.
A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, stand clear. The outcome's mostly up to him.
So, this is the guy?
Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
Got quite a few illusions with us.
Lucy and they're sticking around, too.
Stall warning.
I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. And I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood.
Roger.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate to the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide-area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Nickel.
Go later to Longcaster. UAV is confirmed in direction of travel. Engaging two bandits.
All aircraft converge on Skull Squadron. Surround and shoot them down.
Strider 3, copy. Let's do it, Ocean.
Nickel.
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft stay sharp. Intercept now.
No! My rocket's wrong! And that's... Goal 2, get out of there! This is Goal 2! I'm hit! My engine!
Salamander 3, Skull 2, lost. Damn it, that was quick.
I feel like you would try
to
provide support!
Further lost. Another confirmed down.
Damn it!
The UAVs are equipped with laser weaponry. Watch where their nose is pointing.
Dragon 4, Fox 2!
Nickel. Caution!
Enemy has a lock!
Nickel.
Missile launched!
I've never seen movement like that! Yeah.
Launch detected from the UAV and your small drones.
These guys have quite the bag of tricks.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Strider 1, hostile has a lock.
Join the IFF.
Stay sharp, they'll creep up on you. Both drones are in attack position. Break, break now.
Missile hit.
one looks like it hurt. Trigger has scored a kill. Hell yeah! You finally did it!
Way to shoot, Ace.
attempt a belly landing. Get out of here. Everyone's waiting for you. I wanted to wait until I had less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Look, it's Trigger. Strider 1 has returned to radar.
I did it!
That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt, you're better than me.
Where's Strider 2? Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger, you dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
We're on our way back from our 7-year mission to the asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this
spaceport. Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
Skies unknown. The path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad.